Hi, first I want to introduce myself. My name is Alvin Rizka Nugraha. I'm college student from English Education Department, University of 11 Maret, Surakarta. And today I want to present about my speech. Okay, let's start. Hi everyone, good afternoon and how are you today? Do you like dancing to express your feelings? Or in what way do you express yourself? You can do something that can express yourself, such as singing, writing, drawing, and one of them is you can express with dancing. On this occasion, I will discuss a movement which is, of course, to express yourself. It's about dancing. So everyone, today I want to inform you about dancing, especially in the differences between traditional dance and modern dance. Traditional dance and modern dance can be divided into its expression and typical style. Okay, first, what is dance? From the first definition, according to Suryo Diningrat, dance is a movement of the limbs that is in harmony with the sounds generated by music and gamelan, and it is regulated by a rhythm which is in accordance with the purpose of the dance. But in the other definition, dance is the movement of the body in a rhythmic way, usually to music and within a given space, for the purpose of expressing an idea or emotion, releasing energy, or simply taking delight in the movement itself. Dance is pattern and rhythmic bodily movements usually performed to music that serve as a form communication or expression. Human beings express themselves naturally through movement. So I very much agree with this statement, and I have more experience dancing to express myself so that I can feel through the movements. So I think with dancing, I can express feeling through and I can enjoy the movement step by step. So from the first, I will explain more about traditional dance. Traditional dancing can be another term for folk dance or something, even for ceremonial dance. The term traditional dance is more frequently used when the emphasis is on the cultural roots of the dance. Traditional dance of Indonesia reflects the rich diversity of Indonesian people. Each dance has a different expression to expression of traditional dance, usually follow with dance movement bulk of the dancer. For example, a dance from the ritual or sacral ceremonial saw a set expression on the air was dance, while to opening ceremony saw a happy expression or flute movements. Then from the coronation ceremony such as bedoyo dance saw calm down expression. The dance moves are smoother because traditional dance have standard or basic movement rules that must be followed and sometimes have special requirements in the form of time, place, and even only a select few are allowed to perform the dance so that this traditional dance cannot be performed correctly. In every dance movement, the has meaning so that the audience can enjoy the dance performed by the dancer. Traditional dance usually have various characteristics that highlight the local philosophy, culture, and wisdom in which the dance develops, so that each region has its own unique and typical style. The typical style of traditional dance performed by dancer follow the dance movement and musical accompaniment that is being sung. The rhythm is accompanied by traditional local musical instrument. Its movement contains deep meaning, and the movement pattern is standard or normative and predetermined. The last is about modern dance. Definition modern dance. According to Horosco, a modern dance expert said modern dance is one of the most difficult genre to define by technique. Modern is not always was or saw or performed for any particular music. It doesn't necessarily highlight specific physical skills. This is a good and great news from the point of view of choreographer and dancer, because in theory it gives them unlimited possibilities for exploring motion. Modern dance arises from traditional dance that have been created and developed. The differences between traditional dance and modern dance each have different elements, starting from the movements, custom, music, and the meaning of each movement. Besides that, the general purpose of this modern dance is only entertainment. Several types of modern dance include robot dance, break dance, popping, locking, hip-hop, ballroom dance, and shuffle dance. Okay, the next is about the expression and typical style of modern dance. The first, the expression of modern dance synchronizes with dancer inner feeling because modern dance is presented as a medium or personal expression and is performed by combining a combination of sounds from traditional and modern musical instruments. Relatively, modern dance describes the expression of a person's feeling that are happy. So, the movement is carried out again fast and more freely. Then, it's about the typical style of modern dance to create with a fast motion and freestyle. Because modern dance movement tend to be active, but still on the rules of movement and the contextual. It is not surprising that modern dance is in demand by various groups of young people, especially students, college students, and the community or society. Yeah, it's about my explanation. Traditional dance and modern dance have many differences, especially on the expression and the typical style. But it can to express feeling through from body movements, step by steps. And this is an art of motion. So everyone, do you still remember about the expression and typical style of traditional dance and modern dance? The conclusion is that traditional dance and modern dance has many differences, especially on the expression and typical style. The expression of traditional dance usually follow with dance movement broke of the dancer, but the expression of modern dance synchronizes with the dancer inner feeling and the typical style of modern dance to create it with fast motion and freestyle. The typical style of traditional dancer performed by dancer following the dance movement and musical accompaniment. So everyone, from this moment, I ask you to safeguard our cultural traditional, especially in the art of dance in Indonesia. And you can start practicing dancing and you must know about the art of dance. It's very important to do because you can express feeling through the movements. To remember and to recall, I would like to remind you that both traditional dance and modern dance have many differences about the expression and typical style. Maybe this is my explanation about dancing, especially traditional dance and modern dance. Hopefully, all of us can safeguard our cultural traditional, especially in the art of dance in Indonesia. It can be useful for all. Thank you and see you.